remember when I heard the news, I didn't have a clue. I was stuck in my mind of what to say or what to do. I told my little brother cause I knew you were close, and I was tearing up and choking till the minute I spoke. When the words left my mouth, my brother hit the wall. I wrapped my arms around and couldn't sit and let him fall. I was upset but nothing matched the pain in his eyes, except the pain that I seen in Bailey, Shale and Ty. And you were only so young, that's what you didn't deserve. And you were the bravest kid that we seen walk this earth. Always a smile on your face through the hardest of times, and you had courage, you could see the heart in your eyes. So as time passes, your memory will stay intact. I hope you really see the impact you did have. You're not in pain no more, the best is yet to come, and this only proved that only the good die young. Now rest in peace.
I miss you, you will always be a friend to me. But it sucks now that all we have are these memories. The friendship we had, not many could understand me. This song goes out to you, your friends and your family. You had the biggest heart that I've actually ever seen. If you were here right now, you'd be turning 17. I can't believe it's close to 2 years since you passed. The time we shared, brother, it went way too fast. The times at Maddox, with you and all the others, the bond that we shared, we were strong, all just like brothers. You were always there for me, you always putting your all. I remember when you passed, I collapsed against the wall. I couldn't even breathe and I started to choke. Felt like my heart was trying to escape in my throat. I've been wishing every day just to see your face, but deep down I know that Jesse's in a better place. Rest in peace.